In a debate, persuasive arguments and oratory skills are used to appeal not only to our rational side, but also to our emotions. Debating involves reducing complex social and economic issues to simplified stories that are easy to understand and relate to. Promises and claims made during a debate are often based on facts, but disagreements can arise regarding how these facts are interpreted and presented, and which facts are most important. A logical fallacy is a faulty argument. A claim may sound convincing in the moment, but if you stop and examine it, it does not stand up to the test of logic. There are many kinds of logical fallacies, and it is important to be able to recognize them and not be persuaded by them. An authoritative argument is when something is said to be true because an expert said so, whether that person is qualified or not.
16-year-olds are way too young to vote. My sister is a teacher, and she says her students are way too immature and unknowledgeable about politics.
A slippery slope is when someone argues that a small change will have a disastrous impact.
If we allow a skate park to be built in our town, there will be punks roaming the streets at all hours. We'll never have peace and quiet again.
An appeal to tradition is when something is argued to be true because it has always been that way.
Back in my day, we had to walk uphill to get to school, both ways. If we fund public transit for our local children, we are dooming them to a life of laziness.
A personal attack is when an opponent's arguments are ignored and they are attacked personally instead.
I am committed to fighting for clean air in our community.
Give me a break. Have you seen the size of this guy's pickup truck? What does he know about protecting the environment?
A false dilemma is when only two solutions are presented to solve a problem, when there are other options available.
The only way to increase employment among women is to have a fully funded childcare system. You either support this plan, or you decide that our women aren't worth investing in.
A strawman argument is when an opponent's argument is deliberately altered to make it easier to attack.
I believe we should spend less money on the military.
Can you believe this? My opponent wants to leave us defenseless. We all deserve better.
In order to be an informed voter, citizens should not only pay attention to what politicians are saying, but also have the tools to evaluate their statements.